Sierra Network Radio, the true Sierra Leonean community radio in the diaspora. Sierra Network Radio, where Sierra Leone is never too far away.
As audio recording in Comot na do week before last, but cause we now been between the Minister of Sports, Paul Kamara, and the technical advisor and coach for the national football team, Jebo Sherrington. The Parliamentary Oversight Committee on Sports been done say then go look inside this matter as the safe one for see football push go before na the country. The committee yesterday been summoned the minister Paul Kamara and Coach Sherrington for look inside the matter, but the minister not been go as Coach Sherrington been go na parliament with in lawyer. Make we now join the parliamentary reporter Sharif Mansari. We get more inside this report.
The Parliamentary Oversight Committee on Sport been yesterday summoned the Minister of Sport, Paul Kamara, and the technical advisor for the Sierra Leone Football Association, Jebo Sherrington, as last week recording be spread in the country. Also, the Minister of Sport, Paul Kamara, and Jebo Sherrington be the exchange words them, also them be cost themselves. The Committee on Sport be invite them for see how best they can help for solve the problem between the minister and Jebo Sherrington. But the minister not been going to parliament will not be going well with members of the committee. Honorable Mohammed Tolley of Constituency 70, Bo District, inside in talk, been say the committee go summon the minister for the second term. If he not come, then the committee go take action against the minister.
We are here actually on a very serious issue that is all over this nation and the world at large concerning burning issue between the coach and our Minister of Sports. We called both parties to be here, but it's unfortunate up to this moment as I'm talking to you, we hadn't a single note or call from the Minister's office or why he's not here. And we know in Parliament when you do it to that sort, it's contempt. But then we made the law, but then equally so, there are times we make easy with the law. Once more, I say thanks to the SLFA for the prompt action, for the respect you've given to us by dealing to just what the letter sent to you asked for. And of course, this issue, we want to give it a final rest so that we will know who is who in this issue, who did the wrong thing. We really do not know why the minister is not here. But as a committee, we've just resolved to say, let's give him another chance by re-summon the minister for a second time. And then from there, this committee will report to the leadership of parliament that this is what transpired.
Honorable Alassane Kamara for Constituency 96 may express concern, say, Salon people and work for enjoy sport, and now that the term for them as parliamentarians for come inside for solve the problem with the inside football.
We are all very, very mad as far as sport in general is concerned in this country. Our image as a country has been dragged to the gutter. Our image in sport has been tarnished. And respectable officials who are supposed to conduct themselves in a rightful manner or in a manner that is expected of them are not keeping up to standards. On that note, we really want to enjoy sport again in Sierra Leone. If it costs for heads to roll, this committee will ensure that heads roll. Tens of people cannot deprive the 6 million sport-loving Sierra Leoneans. I've never seen that in any country. It's high time we put our egos aside. We put Sierra Leone first. It's high time we man up to ourselves. Man up to our responsibilities. On Thursday, we'll be looking forward to seeing him here. Whatever decision this committee makes, we'll have to follow through. It's not as if in the past, when we say things, it's not, they cannot be done. This time around, they will be done.
Honorable Mohammed Tolley, we end up talk say they're not going to take any action now and advise all sides for stay calm and peaceful.
Let us not preempt anybody's issue. As a minister, perhaps he may have his own way of doing things. Parliament, we have every instrument here to undo the law. I think even as what is done for today, perhaps if we had wanted to go legal, we should have done that. But we are equally so, the issue remains, let's wait for Thursday. If Thursday, any one party refuses to reach this parliament, if you refuse to reach parliament, parliament will reach you. And we pray, come that day, all parties will be there. Let's just get ourselves courageous that Believe you me, the truth must be said come that day. So on that note, we are stepping you down. The only thing, let us don't get any confrontation. We will look it up for peace. Hold on to your peace. Sierra Leone is a peaceful nation, and I believe the whole nation is watching at us. The responsibility now lies on Parliament to decide on this thing. So please, once more, hold on to your peace, and peace I leave unto you.